Right then, are we live? I need some people to come along and say hello. I'm just going to have a little sound check. Martin is watching. Hi Martin, how you doing? Been a while since you've been to a gig, hasn't it? Hey, hey Paul. How you doing, Richard? Hi. Oh, we got Max. Nice one. I don't know what to, I haven't got a watch because my clock's over there now. So, Max, how you doing, Max? I just want you to see what my levels are like. La 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 la. And tell me how you think it's sounding. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah. Okay, so it's sounding good. Thanks, Martin. Now, obviously, we're doing this. I'm doing this gig today for Save Our Venues, particularly Oporto, who are in need of some help so that they don't have to close down. I've got many happy. I say many happy memories, but most of the times I've been there, I actually can't remember the night. So that's a pretty good night, isn't it? Really. So, how you all doing? You okay? Hi, Alan. How you doing? So, you know, if you can, I've put all, I think I put links on the live feed so that you should, if you want to donate, you can go to the event that I put up and all the links are there as well, so. So, hi, Paul. How you doing? Right, I'm going to start with a cover. I am going to do some, quite a few originals, I think. I'm going to start with this one. Hi, Jane. How you doing? You all right? Hey up, Scott and Stace from Vermont, my new pals. See trees all green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful sacred night, and I think to myself, oh, 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 what a wonderful world. I see colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, also on the faces of people going by. I see friends again, like before, what they're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, and I watch them grow, learn so much more than you'll ever know. And I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world. Oh, thank you. cry, and I watch them grow. Learn so much more than you'll ever know. And I think to myself, oh, 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 what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah. Right, so that's my little warm-up song. I might even try a new one, actually. Been learning a new cover, but I haven't actually played it out yet. Hey Rach, hi Nigel and Andy, Stephen, Gaslight. Ah, I think you're finally here then. Sounds awesome, thank you, good. So, it's, oh, dare I do it, I don't know. It's a lovely song, so maybe I'll try it.
I would take the stars out of the sky for you. Stop the rain from falling if you ask me to. I'd do anything for you, your wish is my command. I'll come over mountain when your hand is in my hand. Oh, words cannot express how much you mean to me. There must be some other way to make you see. If it takes my heart and soul, you know I'm glad to pay the price. Everything that I possess, I gladly sacrifice. Oh, you to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing. Oh, baby, to you I guess I'm just a clown who picks you up each time you're down. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, give me just a taste of love to build my hopes upon. You know you got the power, girl, to keep me holding on. So now you got the best of me. Come on and take the rest of me. Oh, baby. Seems so far apart. Maybe given time we'll have a change of heart. If it takes forever, then I'm prepared to wait. The day you give your love to me won't be a day too late. Oh, you to me are everything, the sweetest song that I could sing. Oh, baby. I'm just a clown who picked you up each time you're down. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. You give me just a taste of love to build my hopes upon. You know you got the power, girl, to keep me holding on. So now you got the best of me. Come on and take the rest of me. Oh, baby. Baby, oh baby, oh yeah.
Little short version. Much love to you, Hayley from Oporto. Hiya Oporto guys, how are you doing? Don't forget to follow the links. You can donate directly to Oporto, or you can donate to the cause, save the venues, because there's quite a few of them that need some looking after. So I personally would like to have, you know, all my favourites there to come back to when this is all sort of finished and over. I think the main thing is I'm really missing hugs. I don't know about anybody else, but I'm really missing that personal contact that you get with people. So, oh, I've just dropped my set list now. I've got to have my usual fisherman's friend since I haven't sung for ages. So I'm going to do one of mine, Turn to Stone, is that all right?
I need your love, cold. Is my heart aching again? I can't breathe your words and don't leave me to be alone. Oh, my heart may turn to stone. Turn to stone. Turn to stone. Turn to stone. You'll need my love. You'll need my love when I'm gone. You'll need my warmth. You'll miss my warmth when you're alone at night. My heart aching again. Turn to stone, turn to stone, turn to stone. I don't know what to do. Walked away so many times. I'm so confused, so confused. My heart's on the line. Don't leave me. I may turn to stone. Can't believe my love.
Right, so this guitar has gone out of tune. Actually, probably need to restring it. Actually, give it a little check. So the weather's turned, hasn't it? What a shame. I was enjoying all that sunshine. I think that's all right. So this one's for my lovely friend Shelley, who absolutely loves this song, Circles. So this one's for you, Shel.
Look what you've done to me. Driving me crazy. 'Cause you're here 1 minute and you're gone, and I don't know where I belong. Except when I'm in your arms, I know it feels so right. I know away. we go through this? Oh. And how many times can I walk away? Oh. We're going around in circles.
Thank you. That was from my solo album Circles, which you can listen to on Spotify, or you can download it from Bandcamp. Actually, I think they're doing Wave the Revenue Fairs every Friday, so if you fancy downloading it, I think it's £8 download on Bandcamp, links on my page, and you can donate to the cause Save Our Venues with the links on this live feed, and it'll be shared all over the place anyway, a Porter, Gasline, all that on Instagram and things like that. So hi to the people who just joined, Paul, Michael, Kate. I can't see that name. Kylie, you there? Steph's watching, nice one. Oh, I can't wait to get together with my pals again, I'll tell you that. Cannot wait for that party time. I don't know about you. I'm just here with the old cats, near me two cats, which are a bit of a saviour actually, because they're quite cuddly, so that's good. I'm going to do a Seahorse song, one of the bands that I do, and I'm really missing playing with you guys as well, so this one is Look Up.
You have laid there for a decade now. Hands are cold, so cold. Your dead eyes, they follow me across the room. I have no expression there at all. You have taken down your wedding gown, placed it in a box. You only speak when you're cornered. You lie your way out. No more should I look on, in case I catch your eyes. It only reminds me of the day you, my true love. No more should I look on, in case I catch your eyes. It only reminds me of the days. You, my true love. You have stopped down every dream I had. When I live, drink bone. You have placed your winnings beneath the bed. Given away the good things that we had. I have lost count of the rings. No, my man, you must have dreamed of. I wish for instead. No more should I look on, in case I catch your eyes. It only reminds me of the day you, my true love.
alone. I can hear the applause, it's alright, I'm in my head, so. Yeah, it's weird doing these live gigs. This is about my fourth, I think it's my fourth one that I've done. I did a little one for Women on Tap a couple of days ago. It was only a little set though, like three songs. Oh, hey Paul, how you doing? Just don't worry about being late. You can catch the full video circulating, I'm sure. So, I'm gonna just put this down a minute and try something. I did this the other day, right? So, it's just, Your Time to Grow. It's quite a jolly song, so I fancy doing it. So I'm just gonna roll my sleeve up so I don't slip. Because I did this yesterday and I got a bruise just from leaning the thing into the ukulele into my hand, so that's not good, is it? Just put these bits of paper out now, just in case. Hey Thomas, Alina, how you doing? Alex, how you doing, darling? Nice to see you. Well, nice to see that you're there. Nice, hi Nick, hi. I like all the emojis and stuff. It's kind of like silent clapping, isn't it? So, hi Michelle, hope you're well. Loving your little puppies. They're so cute, Mum. So anyway, this one's called Your Time to Grow. And I really should take my own advice sometimes because, you know, this situation is quite difficult, isn't it? So these words go quite well for me today. Hard time. Put a smile on your face. Nothing's gonna change so soon, no more. But it can all change in a day. Put a smile on your face, yeah. Oh, life is getting you down. You got some work to do, work to do on yourself. You got to take the joy from each day. Hey, 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 hey. Take the joy from each day. Hey, hey, hey. Do you trust me when I say it'll be alright? Do you trust me when I say it'll be okay? But I don't want you to go away. If I could protect you, I would. But it's your time to grow. And just know we'll be okay in the end. I remember you always got your friends. To take the joy from each day. Hey, 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 hey. Take the joy from each day. Hey, hey, hey. You trust me when I say it'll be alright. You trust me when I say it'll be okay. And you're sad with yourself. You hate your job, you're down on that. You think you'll never be okay again. You got to take the joy from each day. Hey, 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 hey. Take the joy from each day. Hey, hey, hey. Do you trust me when I say it'll be alright? Do you trust me when I say it'll be okay? See, I haven't played quite a lot of songs on my album for a long time, so I thought I'd sneak that one in. Easy to play. I'm going to do a song. I'm going to have loads of bruises on my arms now. Gosh, I'm like a peach. Bruised like a peach. So, This one is, it's called Your Time. Leave This Town, actually. I can read my writing. Hey, thanks for that. Sounding mighty fine, Hayley. Oh, thank you, Paul. I think I've got a bit of a rasp going on, like more than normal, because the anxiety has just, made me not able to do anything, really. So I feel a lot better now, though, and I'm glad I'm getting back into the gigs, and I think I'll be doing quite a few more of these things now. So I wrote this for a German actor down in London, actually. I got invited to go write a couple of songs, and this is one of them, so... My mama always told me not to go. I wanted to be free, but she said no. I wanted to go back where I came from, to a town I thought that I belong. But I was young and maybe I was wrong, keeping me on my toes for so long. I won't let you down. I will make you round. Ooh, I'll keep moving. Ooh, never resting. Ooh, scared to settle down.
Hope you know just what I did it for. I stood up every time I hit the wall.
Well, it seems... Thanks. I actually put my phone on Do Not Disturb, and yet people are still messaging me and calling me, and I don't really understand what's happened there. So I hope I didn't go off when that phone call came in, but sorry about that if it did. Please don't call me, because it's not working. My Do Not Disturb must be set to some sort of time, I don't know. I've not realised, so never mind. Do not disturb me. Yes, so I'm going to do another little cover. Ba da 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 da. La la la. Ba da 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 da. La la la. You shelter me from. Get me warm. Get me warm. You gave my life to me. You set me free. You set me free. The vices I ever known were all the years I spent with you. I would give anything my home. Well, I would give anything I own just to have you back again, just to talk to you once again. Is there someone you know who won't let you go? And he's taking it all for granted. You may lose them one day. Someone take them away. And you don't hear a word they say. Well, I would give anything I own. Give up my life, my heart, my home. I would give anything I own just to have you back again, just to talk to you once again, just to hold you once again, just to talk to you once again. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. La-la-la. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. La-la-la. Can anybody type in what time we're on? I got no concept, and I don't know how long I've been gone for. Because I want to know when it's like, I don't know. Can I just tell me what time it is, please? Ace cover song, sang very well, Hayley. Thank you very much, Paul. Oh, hi, Liam, thank you very much. Liam Sullivan, I can't even speak, Sullivan. Honestly, it's a good job I'm only talking to myself at home, because at least I understand. Okay. Are you liking the covers? Would you like an original? 5:30, thank you. What are you fancying? Cover or an original? You fancy? Nobody's responding. Maybe I'll do this one. It's called Happy Days. I just need to check it's in tune again. Sorry. Yeah, this guitar loves getting out of tune. So you're all getting on all right then? I don't know how many of you are actually totally on your own. Like, maybe some of you got partners. That must be, stuck in the same house permanently. Must be quite stressful, I imagine, at times. Unless you're, like, totally placid. I'm definitely not, so... Right, give you a bit of Happy Days. Cover or original, all sounding great. Oh, thank you, ladies geeks. Original, all right, Paul, I'll give you an original. This is Happy Days.
Care for you, you know I do.
the skies are blue when I'm driving in my car. No kind of freedom in my soul, I feel it more. I feel free like a bird. Free. So just wanna love, wanna love, I wanna love you more. Come closer, let me love you more. Come closer, let me love you more. Come closer, let me love you more. Come closer. Let me love you more. 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 Thank you. Thank you very much. It's weird when it's just silent in the room. I know I keep saying this, but I guess I'll get used to it eventually. I love all the emojis there, that does help. Thank you. Hi, Paul, how you doing? So, got a few more to do yet, anyway. When I use the whammy bar, though, completely messes the old tuning up, so I'll just check that. There we go, sorry about all the tuning, sorry. Wow, fancy seeing you at the gig, Paul. Oh, yes, Paul's here. He goes to all the gigs, doesn't he? Hi, Simon, how you doing? Right, I'm going to do... Oh, I don't know what I fancy. I might do a little cover. Because I do, do another cover for you. If I can't help falling in love.
like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Oh, 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 yeah. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for I can't.
All right, Tupper, how you doing? Old man's here, Raymondo. you all right, Dad? He rang me earlier, actually, and I was like, a bit stressed. Sorry about that. I think he knew. Flapping around in the kitchen, getting aggravated. Sorry. Hey, Anne, how you doing? Yeah, so, I'm gonna do a few more. I don't know, I should have maybe planned this a bit, but I did write a set list, but I feel like I just flown through them really quick, so. I'm gonna do. What do I want to say? I might just do Somebody to Me, it's one of mine. Play It with Majesty, you know, I'll do a reggae band, like, well. Majesty Leeds on Facebook if you want to find us. And it's called Somebody to Me. It's a lovely song. All about you, not about me. Come and I get the help me see what I needed to grow, what I need to let go. Oh, 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 oh. But you are somebody to me. All about you, not about me. Coming together, help me see what I needed to grow, what I need to let go. Oh, 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 oh. But you are somebody to me. Nothing left.
somebody to me.
In the kitchen, that's what I like to hear. How you doing? Hope you're alright. So a bit more water. Yeah, so found a way to not annoy my neighbours anyway by coming into my bedroom. Slightly less space here, but I can hear them in there, so they must be able to hear me. So I've come in here and I feel a lot more comfortable, actually. I don't feel like I... Yeah, it's a decent time to play, 5 o'clock, so hope you're enjoying it. I don't know what time it is. Can anyone tell me the time? Because I might make this my last one, that's all. Having no idea what time we're actually on. I'm going to try this one. It's called I Can't Say Goodbye. And it was the other song I wrote for, I wrote it for Daniel Donskoy, his name is actually, German actor, lovely guy, amazing singer as well. So I'm going to leave you with this one. And thanks for having me, Nick, thanks for asking me, get my, like, kick me into gear. So yes, it's 5:47, oh that's very brusque, thanks Martin. I'm going to start, so anyway. Thank you very much for having me. It's your favourite, yes, it is your favourite, Shelley. I can't say goodbye. Obvious, I actually do have trouble saying goodbye, so. I've got ages, Colin, thank you for letting me know that. Might end on some covers.
It's too hard to let him go. Our bodies intertwine, your mind just for tonight. Laying in your bed, don't wanna get you in my head. Your body next to mine. You'll be alone when you open your eyes. 'Cause I don't even know your name. You don't even know my game. And
should be strong. In the morning I'm gone. I feel best when I'm alone. Oh, I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm alone, I'm alone, and I'm so lonely. Today, you know, work my way up with my voice because I need to use it a bit more. So look forward to doing some more gigs. I'm gonna have a little chat with you now, I think, because I had enough of that. So, oh, sorry. So I'll get this out of the way. So how is everybody doing? Hi, hi Julia. Thank you very much. Hi Mike. Amelia, was that all right for you? I mean, Alex, I'm like joining your surname up there. Shelley, woo-woo, wonderful, thanks. Well, I hope you're all right. You can download my album if you want on Bandcamp, digital download, or you can also donate to Porto directly. You can donate to all the venues that might be struggling, but obviously we're in Leeds and we want to support our little venues around the town, don't we? So, I mean, many a night has been had there, actually. You know, it'd be a shame to see it go, so please do, even if it's a little bit, we have much money going on here, even I've donated, so, you know, we can do it. Generosity always comes back to you anyway, so you do good, it comes back to you, doesn't it? So, oh, it's a bloody great album, thanks, Amelia. Yeah, Circles, I actually listened to it for the first time in about 7 years. I was trying to learn my own songs again, because I've not been playing them, so, that's kind of funny. But I hope you're all right, enjoying your day. Hope I brought a little bit of sunshine to your lives today. And please do share this video round and about everywhere you can so that we can get as much money as we can. End to a terrible Monday. Yeah, well, good end to a terrible Monday. Thank you very much. First time I ever saw you was at a Porto. Ah, yeah, well, I don't remember that, funnily enough. I don't know, just done so many gigs, but... yeah, Porto. I did my single launch at a Porto, actually. And they always... And actually, it's funny because Leeds list always use our Johnny Firth, Rosie Doonan, Mickey Peake, Shane Durant, my lovely pals. They always use those songs, that photograph, you know, of us doing a gig. And the single launch photograph. And that was a pretty good picture, so that gets used a lot on the events of a Porto. So... It was a good vibe. It was a fantastic gig, that, and I loved every minute of it. Hi, Nick. How you doing? I'm afraid you've tuned in a little bit too late there, love, but you can always re-watch it if you like. And I'm missing the Seahorse. I really am. I'm going to... might do a Seahorse set sometime or, you know, work some more of those songs. I know I did one today. But thanks so much for listening. Thanks for tuning in. I love you all. And stay well, stay safe, and, you know... Keep on keeping on. I know it's hard, like, you know, especially for venues, musicians, I know, and people that are at home and can't work. So I am thinking of you all massively. Not too much because I'll start crying. I'm going to leave it there. Love you all. Got to go feed my cats now. So big kisses to everybody. Thank you for having me, Nick, Alex, everybody. Don't forget to give a little donation. All right. Bye, darlings. See you again soon.